Our athlete of the week is Samantha Baker from South Stokes High School. She is a senior and she is a leader on the softball team, but she also exemplifies that same leadership in the classroom. Baker is the student body president and also the valedictorian of her class. She says she started playing softball back in the fourth grade.
It's definitely a team sport. It's not just individual. You have your team backing you up, so that's really good. And it takes a lot of hard work, especially pitching, so I like that. And I'm really motivated to do that.
She's been a leader. She was all conference last year, all district last year, coming off a knee injury with a very limited squad, and then really stepped it up, helped the girls. You watch her on the mound, she gives this big grunt, and you just know she's giving 100% all the time.
And Baker will attend UNC Chapel Hill in the fall. They're lucky to have her. Let's